Crutchfield-Luhn and I, to a tune originally by Pete Seeger, and we are graced by the presence of Rebecca Testerman on the cor anglais, also known as the English horn, with a descant and arrangement she wrote herself. And now, a few words about trouble.